I don't know what his status is. I'm looking forward to being able to debate him, but I just hope all the protocols are followed, was necessary at the time.
Do you feel safe in the same room as somebody who still may have COVID?
Well, I think if he still has COVID, we shouldn't have a debate.